Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
Vámonos! Let's do this!
So, there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Maybe. Back then I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Pues sí, they say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
And does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day. But not if you can't even beat me to them. Coming up from Guanajuato. Wait till you see the city at night. Guanajuato, home of La Familia Mirón, best city in Mexico. The name means Hill of Frogs.
That's not very street racing.
Think you've never seen a frog. At top speed, superstar. Feather. Turn off!
Sorry, folks.
That's okay. The tunnels were built to keep the city from... flooding, but they are perfect for El Jefe and the local street racers. Oh, and watch for traffic. These streets can get busy. But I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge. And I mean, so I've heard. Final stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner.
I wish El Jefe could see us now.
You're on the final stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner. Oh, he can, my friend. Now get across the finish line.
La Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres.
Well, now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me!
Where are we going now?
out of the city, to our racers meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
You're going to have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
And what do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules. Just a few kids. Racing around in old bochos. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all. grown a little bit. And we have company! And we have company! And we have company! About all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun. Thanks for showing me your hometown, Remy.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
Warming into Horizon Street Scene, even though it's not very underground anymore. Whatever you do, don't tell them. It's important for their street cred.
Thank you. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Pool, beach views, lots of rooms. Lindo.
And don't worry, the garage is big too, I checked.
Felicidades! Now, do we lay around on the beach or get back on the road? Great purchase, my friend. Here's the keys.
Thank you.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.